Hey, we're gonna see if we can play, I guess. I don't know.
Yeah, same to you, baby.
I know her well. She's very nice.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Dude, we're gonna dedicate this show to the American right.
Yeah. Mafia? Oh.
Yeah. American Deserters Organization. And we're doing this show on the... And we're doing this show on Wally's case, too. Have you all heard about Wally? Yeah, it's a drag. We're going to do it for him. And the rest of it will be
and
a
the
jam.
Rabbits as well.
Was dedicated to the second front, the thing called I Don't Live Today, maybe tomorrow, I can't say, but I don't live today.
Yeah.
Thank you very much. I'd like to warn you now, it's going to be a bit loud, a tiny bit loud, because these are English amps and we're in Sweden and the electricity scene is not working up with this Australian fuzz tone and this American guitar. Oh, We tune up between every song because we really care for your ears. That's why we don't play so loud in the first place. That's why we don't play loud. Okay. Okay, we won't do it then.
We're just standing.
You ready?
Fire.
You ready now? Okay. Let's dedicate this song to the same party as we dedicated before. A little band of gypsies sitting over there in the Amen section. A thing called, let's see, Spanish Castle Magic. Here you go. One, two. Technical difficulties, so either it'll be too low or too loud for you that forgot to bring your earmuffs, you know, when you do like that. That's groovy. I wish I could too. But I do it the opposite though. Dedicate this oldies but goodies to Wally's case. I think it'll pertain to that thing called Hey Joe. Thank you.
Where you gonna run to now? Where you gonna go to? Hey, Joe, I said, say now, where you gonna run to now? Where you gonna go? Listen, I'm going way over the swing, baby. Way now, I can be free. Hey, baby. I'm going way down, sir. Way down, I can be free. Ain't no one gonna find me. Ain't no handman gonna. He ain't gonna put a rope around me.
Make it louder for them, all right? Yeah, okay then. Let's see. What do we do next? Oh, yeah. I'll tell you what we'll do. We got this LP out called Electric Ladyland, and there's only one song that we remember from it because, I don't know, it's just like a, I don't know, it's like a diary, all these LPs, you know? So that's why we don't do them necessarily on stage all the time. We just, like, jam on stage, you know, because we haven't been playing together for about 6 weeks anyway. I to dedicate this song to all the people who can actually feel and think for themselves and feel free for themselves. A thing called Voodoo Child Slight Return. I kept singing, you know, just building themselves up. You know what I mean? There's nothing wrong with that at all.
Put the child, put the child. Lord, don't I didn't mean to take up all your sweet time. I'll give it right back one of these days. If I don't see you no more in this world, I'll meet you on the next one, and don't be there.
Thank you very much. This one called Red House. We'd like to do one with you.
You're living in the past.
We'd like to do a song which we did a long, long time ago, which is called Red House.
I'd like to dedicate this to our friend from West Africa that came in just from the state.
over yonder, find me another key. And if this key don't work no more, but I know good and well, my baby, that's right away from me. She ain't never said nothing about running either. That's right, I still got my guitar. We'll be right back. across the hill. Lord, I'm going way back over yonder. Lord, way back over yonder. Way over yonder across the hill.
I'd like to say thank you very much for showing up tonight. You know, it's really out of sight. And I'd like to do this last number for everybody.
I mean, mother as well.
Yeah.
Fire. Fire. Fire over a box of matches.
No, not necessarily fire, but yeah. Yeah, let's do that and then we'll go into the other. I don't know why. Excuse me.
while I kiss this guy. Hey, all around, don't know if I come a leper now. Am I happy or in misery? Whatever it is, that girl got a spell on me.
it, folks. Just leaves me to thank the Jimi Hendrix Experience for some very wonderful sounds tonight. And thank you for coming. Hope to see you on Monday. Good night.